the suspect for the rape of a five-year-old.
Yeah, investigators tell us they used DNA to match 26-year-old Chalice Lewis to the crime scene. Police say a babysitter left the girl and her 12-year-old brother at an apartment 2 weeks ago. While the babysitter was gone, they say Lewis allegedly kidnapped and sexually assaulted the five-year-old inside an abandoned apartment next door. The Mississippi State Crime Lab was a big help in solving this crime.
On yesterday morning, we received a call from the crime lab that linked him through DNA to this crime.
Lewis is being held at the Madison County Detention Center on a $1.7 million bond.